we have a lot of things to talk about here. First of all, you're an ambassador for Movember.
Yes.
Now, I'm fairly new to this thing.
This is a foundation raises awareness for men's health. Men don't like to talk about prostate cancer, testicular cancer, right?
Yeah.
So these guys got together to form this foundation, and over the past, I think, I don't know,
it's a couple years.
15 years, they raised $650 million for research, and
it's fantastic. It's a great thing, and it's called Movember because you're supposed to grow a mustache, right?
You grow a mustache starting 1st of November.
Yeah.
Now, I usually do it.
Yes.
Only this year I have a commitment middle of the year and middle of the November, the month, and I can't start the mustache before the 17th, I think.
No problem. I got you covered here. Here. This is for you.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. All right. We can just finish the interview again.
I like
your...
Yeah.
Well, let me tell you something, varmint.
Yeah. You look good on it, yeah.
I had this during a performance on stage in Vienna once, a very intense scene where the girl, I think, tried to kill herself in the scene. And I was to convince her not to do it, and I had a mustache, and all of a sudden, the mustache came loose, but only on one side. So with every consonant, and you know, I have this way of using consonants. The mustache went, you know, and I thought, yeah, like that.
Now listen, please, and please don't do it. You have a life to live.